Lived with Ryan Whitney for a year. Everyone knows him as a character. Obviously, spit chiclets. And recently, Leo Komarov, he's another guy. I mean, they're both great, great teammates, great glue guys, and they're entertainment.
All-time favorite teammate is probably Boone Jenner. We were kind of the same age, and when I got traded there, I was 20, he was 21, and I just kind of hit it off with him. We're best friends now, and so he's probably been my most favorite teammate.
I think one that a lot of us would agree on is Johnny Boychuk, just an all-around absolute clown in the room, but at the same time, laid it out every night on the ice.
Matt Stajan's right up there, a guy who made the transition super easy for me when I was 18, and somebody who I keep in contact with. Played cards with him on the plane, you know, go to dinner with him on the road, we'd hang out all the time, and he was a lot older than I was, so it was cool to have that relationship with him.
That's a hard one, because like the last 5 years I've had a lot of teammates I could probably say are my all-time favorite. Probably be David Savard. He's always making guys laugh, no matter if it's, you know, a few losses in a row or a big win or whatever the case may be. Playing with him for the last 5 years, it's been awesome.
Playing with Getzy since my first year and having him be there for all those years, I mean, he's an unbelievable teammate, an unbelievable player. And then playing with Ryan Miller, a guy that I grew up idolizing, wanted to follow in his footsteps, and being able to learn from him over the last 4 or 5 years, I really took a lot away from that and learned a lot playing with him.
I think Sharpie was really good to me my first year. I think he's a guy that I always remember taking me under his wing and kind of, you know, trying to keep my confidence up and if things weren't going right. And he's a guy I'll remember for that for sure.
I gotta throw some love to Chris Thorburn. Always enjoyable to be around, included everyone, and was just a good all-around guy and a great teammate.
I would say TJ Oshie. He's an incredible guy, super humble, always fun to be around, always puts on a smile, gives you 150% as a teammate all the time, so yeah, he's a good guy.
Do you have any good stories?
Nothing I can tell right now.